My greetings to you. My name is Bakafire, Japanese game designer. Let me introduce this game, Alist Maze. It's dungeon fantasy world. Maybe you will think, am I an adventurer? No, you are not an adventurer. You are an aristocrat. Now is your chance, because the catacomb of the emperor has been discovered. You must employ adventurers and win glory. This game consists of cards, balls, markers, screens, and a rulebook. These cards are the dungeon. This is your square. He has three traits: hit point, mental point, and spirit point. However, they have the same meaning. So they each mean health, health, and health. He will die if one of them becomes zero. You have to employ adventurers. If you get the knight, your party have three hit points and will beat the annoying goblin. Now I explain the flow of the game. Each game consists of three rounds, each round having four phases. First, you get income. Second, you may pay the money to Thieves Guild to get information of the dungeon. Third, you may employ adventurers based on the information. Fourth, you explore the dungeon with your party and get victory points from the dungeon. Finally, these actions are done simultaneously and in secret. I'm going to sell Alist Maze at the Japan Brand booth in Essenspiel 2014. And I have extra news. Zeman Games is going to publish Tragedy Looper in Gen Con 2014. It's time-traveling board game I designed. And I'm making an international edition of Overcon for Essenspiel. I'm going to upload another video clip about this game on August. Please check them too. Thank you for watching. I hope to meet you in Essenspiel. See you!